The burning of Cork by British forces took place on the night of 11-12 December 1920, during the Irish War of Independence. It followed an Irish Republican Army ambush of a British auxiliary patrol in the city, which wounded 12 auxiliaries, one fatally. In retaliation, the auxiliaries, black, and tans and British soldiers burned homes near the ambush site before looting and burning numerous buildings in the centre of Cork, Ireland's third biggest city. Many civilians reported being beaten, shot at, and robbed by British forces. Firefighters testified that British forces hindered their attempts to tackle the blazes by intimidation, cutting their hoses and shooting at them. Two unarmed IRA volunteers were also shot dead at their home in the north of the city. More than 40 business premises, 300 residential properties, the City Hall and Carnegie Library were destroyed by fires, many of which were started by incendiary bombs. The economic damage was estimated at over £3 million, while 2,000 were left jobless, and many more became homeless. British forces carried out many similar reprisals on Irish civilians during the war, notably the sack of Balbriggan 3 months before, but the burning of Cork was one of the most substantial. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.